My name is Mark Yim. I'm a professor in mechanical engineering at UPenn. I'm also the director of the GRASP lab, which is the oldest robotics research lab in the country. The goal of the lab is to explore and push what's possible with robotics. So if you saw Spider-Man with Doc Ock, the guy with these long arms out of his back, that's essentially what we're trying to do. So we've been prototyping a set of modules. The current version has about 6 modules, and each module articulates like an elbow. The ultimate version, we're hoping, will have something like 100. The problem is, if you have a motor in each module, it starts to get really heavy. If you want it to be stronger, you have to put a bigger motor, but a bigger motor is heavier, and so they could barely hold their own weight. And that's where the real advancement comes in, how we're actually moving them. One or two motors drive this transmission down the whole arm, and each module can tap into that spinning transmission to get the power and the rotation as you need it. The interesting thing about this approach is that it can be rigid when it needs to, but it can also conform. If you have some structure and you want to wrap around it, the normal approach is you'd have to tell every degree of freedom how to move at the right angle exactly, which is very difficult to do, especially if you want to softly grab an object. This robot has the ability to apply the same forces around an object as it grabs it. It could be used for inspection, very tight spaces like engines or in a boat or an airplane or a car. The thing that I think is novel about this is that it can also apply forces. So we can reach into something and turn a bolt or grab an object or apply forces inside these constrained areas. We've been working with nurses. Moving patients around is something that they have to do all the time, adjusting people in a bed or bringing them into a wheelchair. Anytime you have to transition, moving people around is hard and can often lead to injuries. So if we can have a robotic device that can help them move people around, that could be really useful. One of the things that I think is really exciting for me is that I am not sure what this robot could be really good for, because it has all these different capabilities. One of the things that we need to do is find out what the right application could be and then focus on developing those particular capabilities. How far can we go in those capabilities are one of the directions that we are trying to figure out.
This is a breakthrough beyond your father's dreams. Thank you.